She always leaves me all open to the end. And she said that we can't even be friends. Now I'm broken-hearted and falling off the deep end. And I know I'm working, but I'm trying to find the pieces. Losing my shit, I just can't believe you leaving. But it's my fault, I'm gonna let me creep in. Now I'm suicidal on my mind, but the demons. But just give me a minute and we'll come to an agreement. But I know she's done with all the fussing and screaming. Probably saying like, I'm just fuck him, I don't need this. Cause she independent, that means no nigga needed. But it doesn't seem the fact I go to bed fiending and dreaming about all the time that we had. I want it all back, but it's nobody's fault but my ass. Now I gotta get my heart, I gotta get away from all these noises. And all of my thoughts from the past and it's step on the gas. Accelerate, it's hard now, but I know I'm gonna see better days. And I know I hurt you, but I pray you find a better place. I'm just a lost soul, trying to find some better ways. Lose myself, fuck, I should probably meditate. Always trying to make the right decision, but I hesitate. It wasn't premeditated, and I know you hate me, but I'm gonna love you anyways. And I don't give a fuck if them stupid niggas investigate. You with me for life, you promised me you would never change. Think about you every day, wanna get you back anyway. I'm sorry from the bottom of my heart, baby, my everything. It makes me sick to my stomach that I could change anything about the situation, but you said that I would never change. But I can't imagine nobody else giving you a wedding ring but me. And you're really gonna see that I love you unconditionally, no fucking degree. And I'm never giving up, we've been through too much. I got too many cuts, and they're so fucking deep. You don't think I know I hurt you, but how the fuck you gonna leave? Straight up say you don't really have me in disbelief. But it's okay, cause I understand that I was a disease. No excuse for what I did, so I only hope if I'm peace. I'm a toxic motherfucker, so why would you be with me? Now you got me on my knees, baby, please. She always gotta leave me on OPEN. And she said that we can't even be friends. And I broke her heart and it falling off the deep end. And I know I broke you, but I'm trying to find the pieces. Losing my shit, I just can't believe you leaving. But it's my fault, shit have been creeping. Now I'm suicidal on my mind for these demons. But just give me a minute and we'll come to an agreement. Agreement, sorry.